fundamentally Chinese here.
I'm a secondary science student in Malaysia. So, why do I even wake up so early every single morning at 6 a.m. every day? Well, it's also pretty weird for a teenager like me to even have a normal wake up schedule at 6 a.m. So, most of my friends asked me why? Why do I wake up so early? Waking up early just simply feels great for me. Because the morning is still asleep. Everything is still very peaceful and allows me to do a lot of stuff. Other than that, by just simply the simple gesture of waking up early, it makes me feel like I have already done something. Something useful, something productive, something that will improve myself overall as a person. And when you wake up so early at 6 a.m., I have a lot of time. I don't need to rush for anything that I wanted to do. I can make a morning routine. Now, let me give you an example. For me, during this MCO period, our school starts at 8 a.m. every day, an online class. Of course, not a physical class, but an online class. Well, by waking up 6 a.m., I have 2 hours to make my morning routine. Well, this is the other case for other students. Because since they wake up around 7:45, they need to rush for their breakfast. They can't do anything. Their brain hasn't even fully awake to absorb anything, to fully absorb anything the teacher teaches. So, this is an issue. But, there's one thing. Some people are just born to wake up late. These people are called night owls. Night owls is just, they just can't wake up early and just sleep really, really late. This is, according to research, is 21% of the population is night owls. So, 1 in 5 of you is a night owl. Meaning that this schedule of waking up so early might not suit you. But for me, early birds like me, we wake up early. And this just fits us perfectly and we like to wake up early. But I don't think you are clicking on this video because you wanted to be a night owl, right? And just to justify your reason of waking up early. Since I was not rushing for my classes as well, it also reduces stress for me, which is always a good thing. For those who want good grades, according to a research done by the Texas University, it states that people who wake up early tend to have a better result. This might not be the causation of having a good result, but there's a correlation here, just to make you wake up early. Also, for those who really want to wake up early, make yourself a greater person or something like that, please do set your goals a very specific goal. Like for example, waking up early. You don't just set a goal saying, I'm gonna wake up early tomorrow, but instead you should set a goal like, I'm gonna wake up at 6 a.m. tomorrow or 6:30 a.m. tomorrow, something like that. You need to be specific towards your goal. Other than that, since you're waking up so early, your brain hasn't fully awake yet, and it's easier for you to make a habit out of it. You know why? Because when we start off trying to form a new habit, we have a resistance to not consistently to do something. And do you know who is resistance's best friend? Rationalization. And rationalization needs brain power. Since you are waking up so early and you don't have any brain power to use yet, you tend to not rationalize any decision. You just simply go into doing what you need to do. For example, running in the morning, wearing your shoes, and go run or just meditate. This is according to a book that I read called The War of Art. Yes, The War of Art, that states that rationalization is the resistance's best friend. Resistance, or you can say, is procrastination's best friend. So, that's it for the video. If you like my video, please remember to subscribe and like and hit the bell icon. Bye-bye.